Now we're going to install the support tube that goes between the right and left upright. That's held in place with just 4 button head bolts. Go ahead and hand tighten all those up, and then we will use a Allen wrench to snug those down. Once you have the bolts tight, take the plastic off of the beverage holder and snap it into place.